Hello, long time no see. My apologies. I don't know why I took a long break, but I'm back and better than ever. Today is concert day. I'm going to go see P1Harmony, and I'm going with Lauren. I went to see Eric Nam with her last year, and we're going to go see P1Harmony today, and it's going to be at Grand Ole Opry, and I'm really, really excited. I literally got ready, and she's not picking me up for another 2 hours. So, you know, just shows my timing, you know. But yeah, I still have things that I have to do to get ready and all that, and I'm sorry if you can hear the fan in the background, but I still have things that I have to do, so I'm gonna do that. But yeah, so letting you know I'm back.
We're here.
So we made it. I just didn't really film it, but because we've been talking, we've been catching up. But yeah, I'm with Lauren, so I'm excited, very, very much excited. I'm probably gonna lose my voice tonight. I'm betting on that. Really betting on it. Yeah,
but I'm gonna get some food. They do really look good.
I love it. It's a bomb pop. Yeah.
All right, so we're in here. This is literally the opposite of where I was in Slash.
And then, okay, I love how I get to say. This is so stupid, but I love how I get to say that. Like, okay, you know, like famous stars have performed here, and then I perform on the stage for graduation. It's great. I will forever love to say that. But yeah, we're here. We're here. And AJ, if you're watching this, I've been looking for you. So please show up.
Thank you. let's have a fun tonight, okay?
Thank you very much.
How did you like it? Because it is my first time in Nashville, and the first K-pop group to be able to stand at the Grand Ole Opry.
Knock it down, knock it down, knock it down. 시원해야 되는데. 아직인가? 어, 좋아. 빨리 가, 빨리. 이래가다가, 아.
1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3.
I just Keeps saying it's such an honor to be here in Nashville tonight. Thank you for creating such a beautiful moment and memory for us. Hopefully you guys leave tonight feeling the same thing.
Difficulties. He felt like that's what made the Nashville show more special to him. He really just had so much fun today, and that's why he took off his jacket during Black Hole. I don't know why he said that. He was so excited he took off his jacket on Black Hole, and he says that if he one day in the future has enough money, he really wants to buy a house here.
Go to Franklin! Franklin to Brentwood!
Thank you for attending P1Harmony's live show community. We were able to stand on this stage because of your guys' love and support. If it wasn't there, we won't be able to support this life. So thank you guys so much. And personally, I would just like to say, you know, NASA really treated us so well the day that we landed to this very moment. So we're very, very glad to be here. Actually, yesterday, thank you guys so much. And I think it's time to take some pictures.
Yeah.
Let's take some pictures, guys.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
One more. We're gonna do one more real quick.
Oh, these are, this is perfect
picture. Okay, 3, 2, 1, peace! Okay, we're gonna take one more look at the official camera.
Wait, I blinked.
Ooh, they're gonna be sex. Wait a minute. I don't want anyone to push or come out of their line or their space. If I see anyone do anything crazy hasty, we're coming right back up, okay?
Dude!
Team City wants to take a selfie real quick.
Guys, are you ready? This has been P1Harmony.
Thank you.
Okay, that show was like really, really great. And it was
fun.
Like, yeah, it was fun.
I enjoyed it.
It was freaking hilarious. Like, everybody, that might be my thumbnail for the video. Just soul in the microphone. Oh, that's cool. I love it. I loved it. It was great. That was awesome.
The fact that they straight up
called him an alien. It's funny, but it's adorable. This show was really, really good. Okay, I'm back home. I'm tired. I'm gonna get ready for bed. I really hope y'all enjoyed this video. This was super fun. It was chaotic. I sadly did not get a shirt just because the prices that they were asking for was a lot. So I just wish that more K-pop acts would come down here to Nashville. So if you're seeing this, please come back to Nashville. It is a great city. And fun fact, it's not called Music City because of country music. Please, it's not. But please, if you enjoyed this video, please like, comment, subscribe. Please let me know if you were at the concert, if you enjoyed yourself. Please just give me a comment. Just say something. I'm back on YouTube. We're gonna try something a little bit different this year. We're gonna try. But I wish you all a great, great day. So